dbForge Studio for MySQL is the most powerful GUI tool for MySQL and MariaDB databases. Over 30,000 users rely on our front-end tool for developing, managing, and maintaining their databases. You can speed up coding by up to 53% with the help of the embedded code completion feature. Just start typing SEL and dbForge prompts SQL snippet that completes the entire select from clause and suggests all tables from your database. By simply typing J, dbForge autocompletes join, gives you the table suggestions as well as join conditions, so you don't have to memorize column names or aliases. To standardize code, you can format your script to a preferred style by hitting Ctrl-KD. Any code needs debugging, including stored procedures, functions, triggers. dbForge provides a unique capability to debug code or script without leaving the environment. On the selected procedure, select the step-in command, enter the parameters, add the variable to the watch list. Stepping through the code, you can observe the change in the variable state. The database development starts with the design of a logical data model and ends with the creation of a physical data model, a set of relational schemas between objects. dbForge allows to design a physical model of a database on a visual diagram by creating and editing objects in visual editors using database refactoring. Simply drag your database to the diagram to get the physical model. To edit the table, just double-click it. In the visual editor, you can change the table's parameters, as well as rename any of its columns. dbForge has detected the column-dependent objects, the code of which needs to be refactored. After reviewing the proposed changes, click the Apply button to rename them. Each database requires regular maintenance and administration. dbForge provides the capability to create a database backup, maintain tables, assign user roles. The easiest way to backup any database is to use the backup wizard. For a regular backup, you may select the wizard for the command line settings generation and save it to the bat file, which can then be used for Windows Scheduler. Table maintenance is similarly done with the help of the appropriate wizard. Choose Analyze option and go ahead. As you can see, the tables in our database are okay. User privileges as well as roles can be assigned in the Security Manager. For this, you need to choose a required user. Go to the Roles tab and assign the desired role to the user. Save changes. Just download a 30-day free trial of dbForge Studio and find out how effortless database developing can be.